rapidly digress and we'll begin with prayer. Now, there are those of us in this group that have tried and errored more so than others prior to this class. That would be Karen, Alana, and myself. And we will now say a few words on how it feels now and how it felt then.
In preparation of the product and subsequent trial of it, I found it to be very light and smooth. Not greasy, and it lasts all day. The scent was long-lasting, but not pungent.
After trying the product, I loved the smell of it, and the color was really attractive. And I really like the product, it's nice. I think I should try it.
Well, me personally, what I thought about the product, I really enjoyed the smell. The smell is different from something aloe vera based because the name of our product is Forever Aloe Vera, which you would expect to be a greenish or minty product, and it's not. It's very sweet and it has little glitters in it, which makes me happy. And the other members of our group didn't try it as excessively. What's your feedback on how they feel about it?
Well,
for
my first try, it's very smooth on your hand.
What I look for in a cream is moisture. And this is what I get from it.
Normally when you use cream, it is very creamy. Kind of it takes more to penetrate in your skin. This is very good, it penetrates in seconds.
But I like how it gives you a sort of glow on your hand. A little younger.
My hands are rough like a razor, so when I started using the cream, I could touch people.
Okay. We have not heard feedback from the members. You may say we will be very biased to our product because we made it. But we'll now have Christy demonstrating or allowing everyone to sample the product.
Anyone here? You can raise your hand.
Volunteers can
pass it to you.
People have sensitive skin. Ms. Mango, would you like to sample? No. First reaction. Let me hear what everyone has to say. First reaction.
It's
soft.
It's soft.
I am feeling it. things we give out to you just now are little samples. These are not the real thing. This is, and by the way, you can keep your samples. No problem. So those who did not want to volunteer, wah-wah. But this is the real thing. 4 ounces. And we decided that based on what's in it, the smell and the color, product costing would be around $12.35 for the 4 ounce bottle. We're not out yet. We're not known. And I think that's a fairly good price in terms of all the components, raw materials, and so on. And what it does to your skin, because I think all of us, our skin feels noticeably softer now that you put on the product. And in addition, this is to promote the product. I'm not being biased to the product because we made it once again, but I had an experience on the dorm. When I was testing it over the time we were allotted to create the product, I put Jergens on one hand, soothing aloe, so just to say, on this hand, and our product on the left hand. And I left it for a while. Mm-hmm. Now I have to say, the Jergens smelled really good. It went on really nicely and everything. But for some stretches, it's like when I look at my two hands, this hand was glowing, probably because of the glitter in it. And then after a while, I decided, let me just leave it for a while. I did some schoolwork and all of that. And after a while, this hand dried out. I'm not being biased, I'm saying what I observed. This hand dried out, and it wasn't as soft, but this hand stayed moist. I went to bed, and I woke up, and this hand was still smelled like the jumpy punch. It was really good, and I found that it was really great. In addition, I decided to test it on people on the dorm. I live on dorm, it was fun day, everyone is there. So I went around, I went to boys, I went to girls, I went to the dean. And the first thing the dean asked me when she tried the product is, where did you buy it? Mm-hmm. When I said I made it, how did you make it? When I said how I made it, well, we made it, where did you get the ingredients from? All these little things, and they were amazed. Mm-hmm. People with ashy knees, you just see them walking around fun day, you know, with glowing glitter knees and stuff. Everyone was looking, you know, everyone enjoyed the product. Of course, there were those who were skeptical because some people have really sensitive skin. And I understand because they use natural, no scented, they use very bland products. And I understand that. But for the people who were open to using this product, their feedback was I really enjoyed it. I put it on a boy's hand and he tried it and he went back to his dorm. I tried it in the afternoon, but in nighttime he felt his hand and he said, one hand is completely dry. I didn't put anything on it. He said, my hand is dry and white and this other hand is still moist. So that's just a little promotion showing, you know, how people felt about it, trying it for the first time. And the fact that people said they wanted to buy the product said a lot about it. And now, seeing as we have presented the product to you, we have tried the product ourselves. I do not have any rashes on my skin. I think that we could safely say this is a good product. So each of our members now will give a closing remark on how they feel about it, how they like it, how they like Forever Aloe Vera.
Well, I think it's something that I would buy. That's nice. Because I really wash my hands and see if I can keep my hands on my shelf.
I have dry skin. I have
dry
skin.
For me, I really enjoy the scent of it, the feel of it. Tell me later when you go to wash your hands, when you're washing it, how you feel it. Still feel the moisture on your hands when you're washing it off. It's still there after hours. So, buy it, you like it.
Well, the cream I like, the fragrance, and the fact that it gives my hand moisture, so try it. You like it.
So, as a male, you need to have nice, not greater hands, because if you have